Tonight is a very special night. We're actually christening the brand new kitchen here in Dunbrody House. And we have a very special friend here helping me out, Richard Corrigan, all the way from London. Come up with a menu together. So it's Corrigan's and Mayfair meets Dunbrody House.
I'm doing my wild bird salad, yeah. Wild bird, we have a pigeon mallard and a partridge. All very autumnal come winter.
40 days and 40 nights without my baby's hand. 40-40 just like the label on my malt liquor can. If I could, I surely would give the lift hanging down from side my wood. Have my ride back in my baby's hand. I ain't got baby no more. Throwing me out the door. I ain't got baby no more. Trying to tell me what for. I'm running like a neon cocaine freak down the dirty, dirty streets of New Orleans. Dreaming I'm already gone long before she gave me the old heave-ho.
To me, the kitchen's the heart of the home. So our doors are open. We're inviting our guests in to come and talk to us. And it's brilliant because they're really excited to come in and chat to Richard and myself about what we're going to do tonight. And also just to get a kind of an inside glimpse of what a real commercial kitchen actually operates like. Me, this is like you're on show. You're on stage for one night only, and you're really as good as your last performance. So we're all psyched to really pull out all the stops and give like a really, really dynamite experience.
I ain't got baby no more banging on my back door. I ain't got baby no more trying to tell me what for. Running like a neon cooking freak down the dirty, dirty streets of New Orleans. Dreaming I'm already gone long for. She gave me the old heave-ho. She gave me the old heave-ho. She gave me the old heave-ho.